Episode 8 of The Crown's 5th season is titled Gunpowder, and, appropriately, features one of the most explosive moments in the relationship between Prince Charles and Diana, Princess of Wales. The episode ends with Diana's infamous tell-all interview with Martin Bashir, which first aired on the BBC's Panorama program on November 20, 1995.